Hi friends, this is Lokesh. Welcome to Testing Interviewers Point. Today we are going to discuss about while loop and do while loop. Here basically the while loop and do while loop we are using to rotate the a loop to execute the code in multiple times. How we are going into the for loop? The same way. For loop is basically we are declaring like this, int I equal to some value we are position and I is less than I equal to 5 and I plus plus. Every time we are declaring this syntax, right? Now the only difference is now I'm going to declare I is the first one outside, then while loop. In the while loop I'm going to declaring for the condition, I'm going to declare here I is less than or equal to 5. Then inside I'm going to print for my console value. Then I'm going to increment the value. Because in the for loop we are using the one line, right? Now here is we are dividing. Means first time only we are initiating the value, which position it need to be start, and the condition we are giving when it need to be stop. Where need to be stop. And what is the last position we given here and how many times it need to be increment. Means if until it reaching this condition, it will rotate the entire I. If in case I is sixth position, if it is coming the while condition when it is 6, because it is I is very greater than, right, compared to 5, it is not less than or equal to. It is not equal to 5, it is not less than, but it is the greater than. Then it will stop that, it will not print the value, it will not go inside. See, now the output become the five, until 5 it will display. Same in the for loop also we can able to display the 5 we can able to achieve, and do while also we can able to achieve when the condition is matching. And now I'll explain the do while. Here also the same, but a small modification here. First do is there. Here, what will happen? I'm going to print my console first. Jth value and j plus plus. And finally, while block. J is less than or equal to 5. See the while loop, what happened, we are keeping the while is the top, then we are going to increment in the down, right? Now what will happen, it will increment the first time, then because it's the first initialization only, it will check the condition, without checking the condition, it will inside it will execute, it will increment, then it will go for the while and checking the condition, right? You'll see this is the output first. See, now I'll debug mode, I'll run and I'll show you for the do while loop. Because first time only it will check the condition. See, now I j become the one, right? Now I'm going to see now what will happen. J 2, it is not check the condition whether it is equal or not equal, and it is directly increment the value. If you are going for the while loop, if you go for the while loop, it will check the condition, then it will go for the inside and it will increment the value. First time only. See, now I become the one, right? Now I'm stepping in. It will print the value. See, while is one, it is printed here. And now if I step out, I plus 2 means it is incremented now. And again, it will check the condition whether it is equal or not equal. It is greater than or not greater than, it will check. This is the way it will rotate. While loop, first time only it will check the condition. And do while loop, it will check the last. So it'll print all the values. So while loop 5 times and do while loop also 5 times. do-while loop only is a small thing. Like first time it will increment, first initial only it will increment, then it will go for the condition checking. A while loop, it will check the first condition, then it will increment. Only that this is the different. But both the way we are going to use to rotate the, means loop the entire code and execute. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like my video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.